Hello everyone, you're watching RDX Goa's News Bulletin with me, Leena Naik. To begin with, let's take a look on the headlines. Myopos for sunburn at Kandhulim is with the intention to avoid any uncertainties, Dilip Parurekar. Mayam Bhu Vimochan Samiti urged the Goa government to resolve the vexed issue of custodian property. And Pollution Control Board gives a nod for garbage treatment plant to CCP. CCP haven't received any letter regarding the same, says Mayor. Now the news in detail. The government have appointed a committee to decide on the issues pertaining to events like sunburn, and the meeting of the said committee will take place in the next month, said Tourism Minister Dilip Parurekar. He said that Kandhulim being a congested area, it is prone to uncertainties and any mishap during the event can spread a wrong message about the image of Goa worldwide. And hence, I am not in the favor of having sunburn at Kandhulim, he added. However, the organizer of Sunburn Festival said that if government of Goa feels it's unsafe to have sunburn at Kandhulim, then they are ready to shift it to an alternate location as suggested by the government. Sanjay Manoli reports from Panjim.
Sunburnache application amka aila 2-3 mahine pehli sunburna khatir ani asle event je jatat basically at the time of December bhi jatat ye event पास करपा खातीर सँक्शन करपा खातीर गव्हर्नमेंटाची टुरिझम डिपार्टमेंटान एक कमिटी केल्या. ती कमिटीची मिटींग फुडल्या विकान केन्ना तरी जातली. ताज्या हाज्या पयली एकूय मिटींग जावना आनी मिटींग जाल्या नंतर ताजे कितें फायंडींग्स आसा, ताजे कितें मिनीट आसा पळय ते म्हाका येता. सो या आयज हांवें तेन्नाय सांगलां, आतांय सांगता की म्हाका कांदोली जे सनबर्न इव्हेंट जाता ह्या इव्हेंटाचेर हे प्लेसीचेर जावचे ना म्हणून अशें म्हणून हे म्हाजे मत इतक्याकूच लागून की त्या जाग्यार समज जालें आनी कितेंय बरें वायट जालें जाल्यार लोकांक त्रास जावंक उपकारना. गोंयकारय आसतले भितर, आख्खे इंडियेचे लोक आख्खे जगावयले आसतले. हो मॅसेज रॉंग वयतलो आनी टुरिझम डिपार्टमेंटाक आनी गोंयाचें नांव पिड्ड्यार जावचें न्हू म्हणून म्हजो प्रयत्न आसा. हांवें ते जे इव्हेंट करपी कंपनी आसा, एजन्सी आसा, तांकां ऑलरेडी सांगलेलें आसा की गोंयच्या खंयच्याय कोणच्या खंयचेय जाय थंयसर मागीर ते नॉर्थ गोवा आसूं साउथ गोवा आसूं तुमी करा, म्हाका कांय प्रॉब्लम ना. पयलेंच कांदोली कालांगूत ह्या जाग्यार जे आमचे रस्ते बारीक आसा आनी कंजेशन जाता ह्या सुवातेर ज्यो 20-25 हजार गाडयो त्या वेळा इव्हेंटा खातीर येता तेजे त्यो धरून आनी आमचो नॅचरल इयर एंडिंगाचो जो ट्राफीक आहा, जे लोक येतात, टुरिस्ट येतात, हेजे ट्राफीक प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व जावंक शकता काय कितें म्हाका दिसना. जर सरकारान म्हणजे कोणाक आमचे डिपार्टमेंट आमचे ट्राफीक पुलीस आहा पुलीस वाल्यांक दिसता जाल्यार तेंच्यानी फुडें सरचें.
नीड टू कीप इन माइंड इज कॅन द इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर हँडल इट. सो द रोड्स, द पुलीस, द लॉ अँड ऑर्डर, सेफ्टी, सिक्युरिटी. सो आय थिंक गव्हर्नमेंट्स पॉईंट ऑफ व्ह्यू इज मोर टू मेक शुअर दॅट पीपल हू कम टू गोवा फॉर दिस फेस्टिवल आर सेफ अँड दे हॅव गुड एक्सपिरियन्स. दे डोंट हियर, वी नो एव्हरी शॅक ओनर, वी नो एव्हरी स्ट्रीट कॉर्नर, वी नो द प्लेस. सो वी विल बी मोर दॅन हॅपी, व्हेरी हॅपी वी कॅन स्टे इन आवर होम. इव्हन इफ इट स्मॉल, इव्हन इफ इट इज अनकम्फर्टेबल, बट वी वॉन्ट स्टे देअर. बट इफ द गव्हर्नमेंट बिलीव्ह इज नॉट सेफ, इज नॉट सिक्युअर अँड दे कांट हँडल द इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर लोड, दॅन वी विल गो व्हेअरएव्हर इट हॅपन्स.
Mayam Bhu Vimochan Samiti has urged the Goa government to resolve the vexed issue of custodian property of Mayam village in a legally sustainable manner by enacting the Goa Abolition of Evicue Proprietorship Act 2012 as per the assurance given by the Honorable Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar during the meeting that was held by the Chief Minister along with Advocate General Atmaram Nadkarni and stakeholders of the issue. He also said that similar assurance was given by the government time and again to resolve the issue before 19 December 2012. Gautam Shirodkar reports from Panjim.
Bandaran Congress sarkar gele, aaj navin sarkar Bharatiya Janata Pakshacha sarkar elele asa. Nivadnuki pahili Mukhyamantri Manohar Parrikar yanchyani amka aashwasan dille ki mayacho prashna jar aaple sarkar ele jale apun ho prashna jo asa ho prashna rokdat sodita mhanun. फाटल्या 19 डिसेंबराक मुख्यमंत्री मनोहर पर्रीकर हांच्यानी आमकां आश्वासन दिलां की येणारो 19 डिसेंबर 2013 पर्यंत मया गांवचो प्रस्न जो आसा हो प्रस्न आपूण कायमचो सोडयतलो म्हणून 19 डिसेंबर लागीं आसा. ऑक्टोबर झालं, नोव्हेंबर, डिसेंबर, पण अजूनपर्यंत हो प्रश्न कशा पद्धतीने सोडवायचा या खातीर सरकारान तशा पद्धतीची ठोस जी पावलां उखलेली ना. आणि म्हणून मये भूमिमोचन नागरिक कृती समितीन आंदोलनाचे अत्यार जे आसा हे परत उखाल्लेले आसा. 2 ऑक्टोबरच्यान आम्ही आंदोलनाक सुरवात केलेली आसा. मया गावान एक जाहीर सभा घेऊन आम्ही या आंदोलनाची सुरवात केल्या. 19 आता परत विधानसभा आसा आणि त्या खातीर 9 ऑक्टोबराक आम्ही पणजेन धरणे धरपाचो कार्यक्रम करपाचे आयोजित केलेले आसा. त्याच्या नंतर 19 तारखेच्यान 19 डिसेंबर पर्यंत आम्ही आमच्या आंदोलनाची दिशा जी आसा ही दिशा ठरवली आसा. आम्ही सरकाराक सांगूक सोदतात की आमच्या सहनशीलतेचो अंत आणि पळू नका. गेली 53 वर्षां आम्ही सोसलेले आसा, आमचे कडे आनीक सोसपाची ताक ना. मया गावातलो लोक आज इतलो संतापलेलो आसा कित्याक मयातल्या लोकांक विकासा पासून वंचित दवरणारो हो कस्टोडियनचो कायदो जो आसा हो कायदो काढून उडोवन मयेकारांक कायदेशीर जमनीचे अधिकार दिवचे ही मागणी आसा. आणि मया गावाचेर असलेलो कस्टोडियनचो हो कायदो जो आसा हो कायदो काढून उडोवन मया गावांक जमनीचे कायदेशीर अधिकार कशा रितीने प्राप्त जातले या संदर्भात कायदो करा.
पेन्शन मेयर सुरेंद्र फुर्ताडो सेड दॅट ही वेलकम्स द डिसिजन ऑफ पोल्युशन कंट्रोल बोर्ड of allowing them to start a garbage treatment plant. Nevertheless, he said that he haven't received any letter from Chairman of Pollution Control Board or the Commissioner of CCP confirming the NOC for the garbage treatment plant. He further said that the Bankinim Panchayat have opposed the construction of retaining wall of solid waste management project at Bankinim, and hence I have requested the lawyer of CCP to file an application before High Court regarding the same. Sanjay Manoli reports.
I have still not received any letter from the Pollution Control Board chairman or from my commissioner saying that they have given us NOC to start a garbage treatment plant. I have just read it to the newspapers. Nevertheless, I welcome the decision of the Pollution Control Board chairman for having considered to allow us to start a garbage treatment plant. Now it is 15 days or almost a month that the DPR has come back from Delhi, but somehow for some reason the queries have not been finalized by the commissioner and his team. When the panchayat, Old Goa Bangini Panchayat did not give NOC to the CCP to build a wall, compound wall for the Bangini solid waste management treatment plant, we appealed to the director panchayat. We won in the director panchayat. Then they again went to additional director panchayat. We won there. Now the panchayat has gone to the district court. The district court, North Goa, Panji, judge, I don't know who judge, said not before me. So that file has been transferred to the district court, Mapsa. We have requested our advocate, Mr. Shivam Desai, to file an application before the High Court, asking the High Court to direct the North Goa District Judge Mapsa to decide the case within 2 months. I think by Monday, Tuesday, our lawyer will file before the High Court. Then the ball will start rolling. Thank you.
Let's take a short commercial break. Keep watching RDX Goa.
जी फुलां काल देवाच्या पायाकडे आशिल्ली त्या फुलांनी आज तू त्याच देवाची भुई बाटटा. उदकान उडयल्ले प्लास्टिक आमच्यो दर्या देगो पळय कितले बुरश्यो करता.
Under Goa Non-Biodegradable Garbage Control Act 1996, littering of public places with garbage shall be punished with imprisonment for a term of which may extend to a month, or with fine which may extend to ₹5,000, or with both. Persons in possession of unlabeled and or plastic carry bags less than 40 microns shall be prosecuted under Environment Protection Act
1986. Bhavani Desi Kendra. Prefer country-made products with great zest and zeal to make the country strong. Address: Shop number 5, Anant Apartment, Naik Vado, Kalangut, Bardes, Goa. Distributor for Bardes Taluka. For trade inquiry, contact 9822-122-529 or 9689946529.
सोबीत दृश्य असे कोणाक दिसना, भांगार सोबीत काय वाढेता. भांगार आणि रुपया वस्ती खातीर साळकार ज्वेलर्स कदम बस स्टँड पणजे. भांगार म्हारग झाला? घेऊ नाकात. गोल्ड प्लेटेड कांकणा पाटली पिचोडी तोडे घ्या. वैभव ज्वेलर्स साळकार ज्वेलर्सचा सामकार कदम बस स्टँड पणजे. हंगा क्रिस्टल माळो आणि हैदराबादी मोतिया मेळटा. एकदा येयात आणि धादोशी जायात. साळकार ज्वेलर्स.
वेलकम बॅक. Launching the first school project at the Kujira Educational Complex established by the government at Bambolim, the Governor B.V. Vanchu said that the information technology and internet will continue to play pivotal role in the educational delivery system, and the learning process will go beyond the confines of classroom. The particular school project has been taken up by Mustifund. Gautam Shirodkar reports.
To be here with you today to inaugurate your website and launch your new project, which is coming up at Kujira, Bambolim. It is always such a pleasure to be in the midst of so many young and energetic minds. I'm extremely impressed by the account that I heard just now regarding the activities of the school and your future projects. I would of course also like to congratulate the school for the third place in the project which they submitted at NASA. I think it is a very high achievement. It's completing 107 years of dedicated service to Goan society in the noble field of education. One can very well imagine how this educational institution would have steadfastly traversed through all the challenges in the long and eventful period of 107 years, particularly during the period of the Portuguese rule, in service of society, and made a resounding success in fulfilling its aims and objectives. I am indeed very happy to note that this school, under the able and enterprising leadership of Sri Anil Kaunto and the support of many like-minded persons, is making new trends of progress and breaking new ground in keeping with the changing times and emerging needs. Friends, I am indeed happy that this institution is progressing ahead by adopting modern technology as an effective and powerful medium to raise the standard and improve the quality of education that it is imparting to its students. The introduction of your website and the use of information technology in the process of education is fully in keeping with the need of the hour.
Kurtorim MLA Alex Reginaldo demanded action by the government against casinos employing foreigners, even as he accused the Parrikar regime for scuttling the Right to Information Act by dishing out incomplete or false information. Addressing the media, Reginaldo said that wrong information has been provided to show less number of Nepali foreigners working in Vadhwa's casinos. Mandar Naik reports from Margao.
I am coming on record to say that RTAs have been scuttled. Information in the assembly has been restricted. Even RTI's information have been restricted. I am giving an example where, as a MLA, I have to go on appeal on RTI. Now, I've got, last time I had said that there are, in the casinos there are Nepalese, I have said there are foreigners. I've got records, I will produce the records to show how many foreigners are there, how many Nepalese are there, and how information has been scattered. Now, there are so many non-Goan category staff and Goan, I have asked information, and under RTI, I have got information. In the information, they say foreigners, information not available. Goan staff 24, non-Goan staff 24, Goans 58, in various casinos. All this information, I have got names of the employees, I have got names of the Goan staff, names of the non-Goan staff. How information has not been given is one. Nepalese working in casino, Rakesh Wadhwas, the foreigners are in Zuri, there are 45 foreigners. Totally 45 foreigners. In Siddharth Goa, there are 9 foreigners. RTI show there are none. There is no information on RTI regarding Tanya Arnolda. She's a Sri Lankan director. Till date, she's been running casinos Las Vegas. Nothing, no information has been kept there. Nothing has been. I have got all information under RTI. No information. They show that the husband wife, Rakesh Wadhwa and Shalini Wadhwa, shows they are working in a casino. This guy is a fugitive. He can't even come to Nepal. He can't go to Nepal. Where he'll come to India so many times to work for the company? Where is the question of when there are RTI is silent about one Bishwajit Haldar? Another non-Goan from Bengal, his name is not fingering in the list of employees only. At Angliani Zuttur Git Push Gele, there are 10 Tege Gitu Gele de Sangoche, Magi Ram Kon Kota Anglian Git Gele de, and Magi Akko figure exposed Korea, Ake Gonj Mukar. Ake Gonj Lokamukar exposed Korea, Kon Push Gele de. Nazal action get, and Sang Upon Push Gele, Ani Kon Push Gele, and Upon action get one. Revenue Sudha, there is no check on how many people are entering. Even the CCTV cameras are there. Kitu look at that. Kahi record na. Nothing is happening. Gaming commission is not happening. Why? If he is not receiving money, why these things are not happening in the state?
Fatuda MLA Vijay Sardesai accused the government for stifling the voice of the opposition by restricting the number of unstarred questions. Addressing the media, Sardesai said, the move of restricting the unstarred questions to 15 per MLA per day was bad, adding that any further attempt to stifle the voice of the people's representatives will not be taken lying down. Mandar Naik reports from Margaon.
Performance in the Legislative Assembly will show how much good relations that may have developed between me and the Chief Minister. Because there is speculation that we have come close together. And at that time, as a retort to it, I said that I would put 100 questions and I would raise issues of importance of Goa and Goans on the floor of the House. Now I have raised these 100 questions. There are certain discrepancies which I have pointed out in the handout given. But I would like to say one thing, that the issue of trying to restrain unstarred questions was as clearly an attempt to stifle the voice of the opposition, to see that issues of public interest are not raised in the House. And then this itself had become an issue. And the BJP spokesman, Dr. Wilfred Mishkit, said that the opposition leader's statement that 15 questions are good enough is a certificate for the BJP government. I am shocked and I am very saddened that no congressman has found it fit to refute this statement of the BJP spokesman, that the principal opposition party has given a certificate to the ruling party. And they kai mhanat Congress. E maga khub vaait dista.
More news will follow after a short commercial break.
Established in 1974, the Pride of Goa Hotel Fidalgo, situated in the heart of Panjim City on 18 June Road, offers 4-star luxury. Live in style at lavishly designed rooms at affordable rates. 103 elegant rooms with the Fidalgo food enclave. well-equipped venues for banquets and conferences, with 6 halls to choose from. Escape from hectic schedules and pamper yourself at the health spa. Combining business with pleasure, Hotel Fidalgo.
Crafts fair and exhibition, display, demonstration and sale of exquisite crafts brought by the craftsperson of northeastern states. Crafts on display, cane furniture, hand-printed woven textiles, saris, bed covers, embroidery, wood carving, terracotta, jewelry, art metallic ware, jute items and many more. From 3rd October to 28th October, 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. including Sundays. Major credit cards accepted. At Goa Kshatriya Maratha Samaj Hall, opposite New Majestic Hotel, behind Sunday School, Porvorim, Goa.
Ponda Institute of Carving and Catering Technology organizes first Goan Junior MasterChef competition in association with Punjab Maharashtra Bank. Winners Rs. 1 lakh, runners Rs. 50,000, third chef Rs. 10,000, trophy, 2-day outside stay, age limit 5 to 15 years. For workshop, audition and competition, registration started, last date 15 October. Regular courses in cooking, baking, fruit and vegetable carving, also 6 months and 1 year diploma in hotel management. 100% placement, education loan provided. For more details, contact 2319298 or 9158767634. Address opposite Lotlekar Apartment, Usmania Building, Naga Masjid, Ponda, Goa.
The best of the best. An institute, a name that hotel industry trusts.
Khareth. मनशाचे नशिबान बरयला ते कोणाच्यानच वाचूंक जायना पण एन इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ हॉटेल मॅनेजमेंट अँड ॲडमिशन घेऊन बरे शिकप करून हॉटेलाचो मॅनेजर जावन फुडाराक तुझ्यान एक व्हडलो मनीस जावं येता देखून ॲडमिशन घे फकत एन इन्स्टिट्यूट पोरवोरेम
बी द बेस्ट यू हॅव टू लर्न फ्रॉम द बेस्ट एन इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ हॉटेल मॅनेजमेंट अँड केटरिंग टेक्नॉलॉजी A name that hotel industry trusts. Admissions open for degree and diploma courses. An Institute of Hotel Management and Catering Technology. Goa's first ISO 9001:2000 certified educational institute. Nova Siddhadi Commercial Complex, S1 Building, Alto Porvorim, Pardes, Goa. Contact 0832-241-1350 or 9326-114911.
Welcome back. Sangim MLA Subhash Pardesai appealed the councillors and chairman to work collectively towards development of Sangim municipality. He was speaking after Mr. Agnello Di Costa was appointed as the new chairperson of Sangim municipality. Kiran Borkar reports from Sangim.
सामकी खुशालकाय भोगता कारण 10 कौन्सिलर एकठांय जाल्ले आसात आनी 10 कौन्सिलरांक दिसता आगलें बाब चेअरपर्सन जालो म्हणलें तर जाय आपूणच चेअरपर्सन हो कॉन्फिडन्स आगलें बाबान शिकवलो आसा आगलें बाब एकाचे चेअरपर्सन जालो आसतलो पूण तांकां तितलोच अधिकार हांव तरी आमदार म्हणून तांकां पळयत आसतना ते सगळे चेअरपर्सन जावपाचे खूब म्हणजे दे आर व्हेरी एफिशियंट ऑल ऑफ देम एकच फावटी जाता कितें की जर ते चॅलेंज जाले जर जाय जाल्यार इगो दुखता तेगेलो इगो आसता म्हगेलो इगो आसता आनी ताजे नंतर जनतेचे पाड पडटा डेव्हलपमेंटाचे पाड पडटा तशें जावं करपाक जाता यू वील हॅव स्मॉल स्मॉल डिफरन्सीस अमोंग युअर सेल्फ आपल्या बाबत सांगला तूं म्हाका मातशें सांगलें जर जाय आय वील रिमूव ऑल दीस विदाउट एनी पार्शियल इंटेन्शन विदाउट एनी इन्फ्लुएंस टू एनी ऑफ माय पार्टी मेंबर म्हणून आनी तांकां यू वील नेवर फायंड डिस्क्रिमिनेशन तुमकां आमचो भेदभाव केन्नाच दिसचो ना तुमी बरे मनान बरे काळजान म्हजे कडेन आयले जर जाय जाल्यार डेफिनेटली हांव बरे मनान बरे काळजान तुमकां लागीं करून हे डेवलपमेंट करया
तुमी जाणात म्हाका सोशल वर्क म्हणटा ते इतले इजी पडना कारण म्हज्या वाड्यान पयलीं हांव 5 वर्सां निवडून येयला तेन्ना हांवें भरपूर काम केलां म्हज्या वाड्यान आनी थंयसर हांवें काम केलां म्हूण त्याच लोकांनी म्हाका सेकेंड टायम एलेक्ट केला आनी तेय एलेक्ट केलेलो म्हूण आयज हांव चेअरपर्सन जावन पावलां आदीच त्यांच्या बी हांव खासदार फलायस्तान देव बरें करून
Maharashtravadi Gomantak Party will take a clear stand of making Marathi the official language of Goa if it comes in full power, said MGP's Working Committee President Advocate Narayan Savant. He said that MGP is still of the opinion that Marathi is the primitive language of Goa, but to make it an official language, the MGP will need a clear margin in assembly. Gautam Shirodkar reports.
तो सुरुवातीक जेन्ना स्थापन जालो आ तेन्ना मराठी अस्मिता मराठी भाषा आणि मराठी संस्कृती ही गोयांत उरपाक जाय आणि कित्या खातीर उरपाक जाय की ती एकूच अशी भाशा आसली ती आमकां संबंद भारतीयत्व ज्या देश देशाभिमान आहा पळय त्या ते भाशेन आमच्या लोकां कडेन पावयल्लो आणि म्हणून ती भाशा गोंयांत जाय आणि गोंयचो ते तत्व किंवा प्राण असं आम्ही समजता आत्मा आम्ही समजता आणि संबंध आमचं पक्ष तिजेरूच रिलिंग असलो त्याशिवाय पक्षाकडे आणि धोरणं असलेली विलीनीकरण तो आम्ही वाद त्यांना मोकळा सोडलो आता हे भाषेचा जो प्रश्न आहे त्याचे पुन्हा पुन्हा हो आवाज जाता आणि तुम्ही जाणा की मग हे विधानसभेचे संमत झालं ठराव किंवा बिल पास झाले त्यांना आम्ही विरोधी आमच्याकडे ते म्हणजे अजून सत्ता येऊना पण आमचो लढा कायम असा आमचे तत्व ते असतात मराठी असूंक जाय हे आमचे तत्व असा हेजो अर्थ आम्ही कोंकणीचेर विरोध असा असे केन्नाच ना आमच्या घटनेनय असा ते कोंकणी करचे म्हणून किंवा आम्ही मानतात पण आम्ही किती म्हणतात मराठी सुद्धा दिवची की मराठीचे जे कर इतल्या वर्षाची जी गोयची हे असा ते आम्ही विसरूच शकना अध्यक्षान काल पर जे स्टेटमेंट दिलो त्यांचे किती म्हणपाचे असलेले की विधानसभेन तो प्रश्न निकालान काढलो त्यांच्यानी विधानसभेन काढलो पण मोगो पक्षान काढू ना मोगो पक्ष हो आग्रह असा पण मोगो पक्ष केन्ना करतलो जर तेका सत्ता मेळ्या तेजेकडे तितले संख्याबळ असत जाल्यार करतलो अशें आमचें म्हणे विधानसभेन जाला हो इतिहास आहा न्ही ते कोण ना म्हणू शकना तेच ते सांगले पण तेचो जरा वेगळो झालो की मोगो पक्ष आग्रह सोडटा काय कितें मोगो पक्षान आग्रह केन्ना सोडूंक ना जो स्टँड आमी आमच्या पत्रकारांनी पयलींच दिल्लो तो आता पर पोसले गेले बलाढ्य झाले त्या लोकांना भगवत नाही म्हणून हे हर तऱ्हेचे प्रयत्न करून मगो पक्षांना बदनाम करण्याचं किंवा तमाम गोमंतकीयामध्ये मगो पक्षाबद्दल वाईट काहीतरी जावं ह्या दृष्टीने ते विचार करतात पण मगो पक्ष डगमळणार नाही ही समस्त गोमंतकी जनता मगो पक्षाच्या मागं आहे आणि सध्या ढवळेकर बंधू त्यांचं नेतृत्व करत आहेत आणि नेतृत्वाखाली आपण आहोत सगळं हेमंत केंद्रीय समिती म्हणा की मगो पक्षाचे तमाम हितचिंत कार्यकर्ते यांना हा मगो पक्ष वाढलेला पाहिजे आणि गोव्यामध्ये तो अगदी ठामपणे उभा राहिलेला पाहिजे त्या दृष्टीने आमचे चालू आहे प्रयत्न.
द फेस्टिवल ऑफ नवरात्रोत्सव बिगिन्स ऑल ओव्हर नेशन फ्रॉम टुडे. द फेस्टिवल विल कंटिन्यू फॉर नेक्स्ट 9 डेज अँड विल कंक्लूड ऑन दशहरा. Maa Durga will be worshipped in different forms during these 9 days. A lot of cultural and social associations will organize dandiya competitions across the state and many dandiya groups will be seen performing garba and dandiya. Before we wind up, here is the recap of the headlines. Myopos for sunburn at Kandolim is with the intention to avoid any uncertainties, Dilip Parwekar. Mayam Bhu Vimochan Samiti urged the Goa government to resolve the vexed issue of custodian property. And Pollution Control Board gives a nod for garbage treatment plant to CCP. CCP haven't received any letter regarding the same, says Mayor. This news bulletin ends here. To follow the recent news and activities, keep watching RDX Goa. You can also watch the news on www.rdxgoa.com as well as on YouTube. Goodbye.